I'll fight Robert, whoever right now.
Who in your gym you think gives Kambosos a hard time?
Not a hard time. He'll beat the shit out of him.
Who?
Ramon Muratea.
Right now?
Right now.
Why do you say that? He was undisputed. He was a champion.
Yeah. Okay, that's fine. That's why.
How many rounds does it go? One round, two rounds?
No, it'll go rounds. I'm not saying it's going to be fucking the easiest fight ever, you know? Kambosos is also strong, brave. He's a former undisputed champion.
He knows the art of war.
But, he did it with Teofimo. He proved it there. But I'm telling you, I know right now that if that was a fight, I know Kambosos probably has bigger fight. I think they're talking about him and Shakur.
Yeah, but he told Shakur he doesn't want to fight him until the middle of next year.
Okay, so.
When he comes back. Shakur, by then, maybe already world champion.
Yeah, okay, but he's got the name for somebody like Shakur, you know, and the money also has to be good for him too. He's been fighting twice in a row. He fought Devin Haney and made a few $1 million.
And didn't pay his coach 50%.
I don't know about that.
They're suing him. Anyways.
I don't know about that. Are they? Shit, well, I didn't know
him,
that.
Him and the, right, the
that's
manager.
Fine, that's fine. So he's looking at bigger paydays. Obviously, he's not gonna fight for no fucking, couple hundred thousand. He wants a lot of money. So I understand him. But right now, at this moment right now, if Top Rank was, because I know they're not, but if they would say, do you guys want to fight Kambosos next? 100% ready with Raymond.
With 100%. Only 13, 14 fights, he's ready.
16 already? 16. But yeah, I'll fight him right now.
I hope it happens.
Well, I'm telling you, Kambosos is not going to risk fighting Raymond for a lot less money. He'd rather fight Shakur for a couple million.
By the way, what he's going to do. We were joking the other day about Mikey coming back. And someone wrote a whole article.
They made a big deal out of it,
Did you like that, Robert?
Oh, that's just badass.
That was pretty funny.
Yeah.
People pay attention to what you say. That's good.
Mikey been training, and they made a big old fucking article.
They got excited.
You know what? There was more pages. I seen it on social media. Mikey,
coming back. Maybe he should come back.
That's just funny.
If he wants to fight, I have fights for him.
Yeah, but Mikey don't want him. But yeah, he still can, but he doesn't want him.